Sign of Al-Assad, sir.
All right. Fall in, Marines. Stay frosty.
Hold on. Just insane.
Just kidding.
Just kidding. Is that some taxable?
Yes.
No, you're gay. What are you talking about? Yeah, I'm playing the Modern Warfare. You gonna watch me, man? You better.
Hi, Pappy.
Hi.
The catalyst 3 comes out.
What? I got that. I actually got that.
It shall vile see the fighting later.
What? I've got to look at this. I can't even frickin'. Hold on. I hear a bunch of like. The girl talking in the background. It's out, I'll see you fucking late. I'm watching it. It's a trailer!
Hmm.
Watch your six, Devil Dog.
Grenade! I shouldn't have done that. Never mind, that was stupid of me.
Watch six, Devil Dog.
Yeah, I should throw these grenades out, Axe. Hurry up. Walk up the stairs. You don't have to go like this.
Here. It's on a loop. Broadcast is recorded.
Yeah. Score one for military intelligence.
Griggs, turn that off.
I got something better anyway.
Command, this is Red Dog. TV station secure. No sign of Al-Assad. The broadcast is recording. Over.
Yeah. Oorah.
Roger that, Command. Out. Marines, rally up. We got a new assignment. Get your gear and get ready to move out. Let's go.
After heavy fighting today, U.S. Marines began to push into the city where Al-Assad is making his last stand. Fighting has intensified in the capital city.
Roger, on location. Repeating, map grid prime 27619er. Over.
Bravo 6 copies. Over.
Bravo 6, we have an Abrams dead in the water. Call sign, Warpig. Lieutenant Vasquez, your unit is shotgun. Over.
Copy. Bravo is inbound. Tell Warpig to stand by. We're on our way. Out.
Company's tank is stuck half a click north of here. We gotta hustle. Let's go!
Move it! Move it! Clear! Keep moving!
Stand by!
Contact right! Contact right!
Suppression fire on that building! We have to go forward!
Stuck half a click north of here. We gotta hustle. Let's go!
Move it, move it. Clear! Keep moving!
Hellfire! Contact! Hellfire!
this way. Private West, get on the roof and hit him with a javelin.
Right away, cover!
Private West is down! West is down! Jackson, get the javelin! Jackson, pick up the javelin so you can take out those tanks.
The tank's on the other side of that overpass. Come on, let's get back to the squad.
Don't let me go through the tank.
Oh my gosh, simple as that.
C4 on the gun! Move! Good job! Let's get to a safe distance! We're good to go! Jackson, do it!
Listen up. We don't have much time to get this tank out of here. We'll take up defensive positions around the bog here, here, and here, and buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hoorah!
Hoorah! Oh, long freaking mission.
You're still in one piece. Get up.
Come on, we need to get moving before the search parties get here. Casualty report.
Paulson and both pilots are dead, sir.
Bugger.
All right, the extraction point's not far from here. Let's move out.
Support is on the way, but it will take some time before they will be in a position to assist. Over.
Copy. Bravo 6 out.
An AC-130, huh? Haven't worked on one of those in a while.
Sir, vehicles coming from the north.
get under that bridge. Move it. Hold up. We've got company.
Bad idea. No! How am I not dead? Why do I only have a pistol?
So, take point and scout ahead for an exit.
It's too quiet. Where the hell did they go?
Well, they're probably regrouping, trying to cut us off somewhere up ahead.
Stay sharp.
Thank you.
back. It doesn't look like they know where we are. Let's keep it that way. All right, let's press on. Move.
We've got spinner missiles in the barn. Stinger and fire again. Let's put him to the test. Bloody nice shooting this, Soap.
This mission, I think.
Wildfire, we are moving up the road towards a town to the east. Confirm you have a visual on us.
Got eyes on friendlies. Crew, do not fire on any target marked by a strobe. Those are friendlies. Yeah, clear to engage enemy personnel.
Whoops.
Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Personnel.
Wildfire, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles.
Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there. Nah, you're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. Watch for those IR strobes. Guy running. We got a runner here.
Taking cover by the wall.
Okay, he's moving again. Roger, guy moving. Get back on those guys. Personnel right there. Nail those guys. Whoa!
Set scan range.
Enemy personnel on the road.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Clean up that signal.
Hit shot!
Be careful, you almost killed our guys there. That's a hit.
Rolling in.
Roger, guy moving. Guy running.
Hit shot!
We got a runner here. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. We got a moving vehicle here. Negative, negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Wolf, are we going to commandeer civilian transports on the main highway? Cover us!
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
But that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Wolf, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies. Nail those guys by the building.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
Are you talking about the water tower near the intersection? Roger. That's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You, should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road. Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Clear to engage. Smoke them.
Alpha, we're under attack!
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out at the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building?
Roger. It's the one with the square structure on the roof. It's the one with the flat roof.
Kaboom.
Hot damn! Hot damn!
Rolling in. Copy. Smoke them.
Get back on those guys.
Target reset.
Right there. Tracking. More enemy personnel. Get that guy.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Personnel right there. Clear to engage enemy personnel. Nail those guys by the building. Light them up.
The U-shaped building?
Set scan range. Set scan range. Clean up that signal.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town. Nail those guys by the building.
Gun ready!
Whoa! More enemy personnel. Get that guy.
Check your fire. You're shooting at friendlies. Watch for the blinking strobes. Those are our guys.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Good kill. Good kill. Nah, you're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. Watch for those IR strobes. Get that.
that person. Roger, guy moving. Nail those guys. Okay, he's moving again. Tracking. Clear to engage enemy personnel. Light him up. IP is secure and in custody. Good job, everyone. Roger that. Returning to base.
Get your ass on the line now!